Hi, I'm Jim Leishman, Provost of Fife. I have a question for you. Do you ever drive your child to school? If so, have you ever thought about the issues this could cause for them and others?
My name is Connie Sword and I'm 11 years old. Because people don't understand, like parents just don't understand how important road safety is, and some children don't understand either, so yeah, just want to be a junior road safety officer to make people feel safer.
I'm Lily May and I'm 8 years old.
Madison and I'm 7.
Cannot. People are parking on the pavement and it's hard to get past, and once I fail, I get very annoyed.
When I cross the road at the top, I don't feel safe crossing because there's too much cars.
I watched her yesterday. She couldn't go from here down to her house on the pavement because the cars were parked right up on the pavement. She's got a pram. She's got a baby who's only 3 weeks old. I just think that a lot of drivers are in too much of a hurry and they're too lazy to go and find a suitable area, safe area to park. I mean, the kids that they're dropping off, most of them aren't like nursery age, wee tots. They're old enough to walk up the path straight to the school because they're no crossing the main road. They're right up the path, right into the school, and they're safe. But when their cars are coming up and bumping up on the pavement and restricting people walking past with prams and buggies, that makes that even more of a hazard, because then a wee child or any child or anybody could step off of that road and they're no seen.
My name is Mrs. Jill Simpson and I'm the head teacher here at Kennaway. A post I've held for the last 6 years. I think that people who park irresponsibly outside our school don't really, I think, take into consideration the bigger picture. I think in their mind they are only thinking about their child at that particular time in the day. They need to get their child or their children into our school. They don't really think about the impact that they're having when they're parking irresponsibly or disrespectfully. I don't think that they at times consider our neighbours either, because obviously the situation in this school is that some of our parents and carers use the surrounding area to park, and often that means that, you know, I'm challenged by residents of the surrounding area in relation to irresponsible and disrespectful parking. So I don't think that our parents and carers and those who do park irresponsibly around our school really take into consideration the huge impact that they're having on our surrounding area, on the relationships that we have with our neighbours, but ultimately about the health and safety of our children, and that ultimately is what this is about.
Be aware, park elsewhere.
Thanks for watching our video. With your help, we can make the school journey safer and happier for all Fife's children.